Two people are now behind bars after a triple shooting on Gordon Drive. It happened last Friday in South Sacramento. Authorities say the suspects are gang members who thought they were opening fire on rival gang members. Instead, they shot innocent bystanders. One died. The two others are expected to survive.